Take the TV and be right back.
Ah! Oh my God.
And you see all of the blood coming out of its jugular there. And that really, in an emergency survival situation, is food. And
literally blood. Anyone could do that.
And really fresh
blood. That's not impressive.
It's so rich in minerals, vitamins, energy, everything you need to survive.
Yo, what's up, man?
Yo, what's up? So I was talking to Mason, and he was trying to tell us that he wanted to go to...
Hold on, wait. Bear Grylls right now is making surviving in the wild literally so easy.
The next priority is to maximize your chance. What I was saying was that he was telling us that he wants.
Why don't we make our own video? Get your camera and meet me at Felder at 6. Let's do it. We could easily do that.
Right. Okay.
What were you saying?
Mason wants to go to his family party this weekend.
All right, just bring the survival stuff, okay?
Okay.
And whatever, yeah. We're cool. Bye.
Oh man. Oh, Stelios is in for a ride. He has no idea. I'm not going to get ready right now, but I'm going to hang out, finish my ramen, and then maybe I'll get ready. But 6 o'clock is a few hours away. We'll be good. So it's 5:45 p.m., and as you know, I'm getting ready for 6, and I'm running really late. But since we're in military time, it's okay because we're about 15 o'clock because you had 12. And we're doing good, so I'm just gonna quickly get ready and then we're fine. So when looking around, I gathered 3 essentials for surviving in the wild. Number 1, water. Bottle. Number 2, a wallet, strictly for leather. Won't be needing that. Number 3, this wild ostrich egg. High in protein, and you never know where you're gonna need it on the go. All right, I think we're ready to go, so let's do this. Wallet, egg, water, bottle.
I really don't expect him to stick with this idea at all because this isn't his first brilliant idea and the last one didn't go so well.
What's in the big bag?
It's just normal woodsy stuff, you know? Don't worry about
it. No, actually, hello? Yeah, no, I'm sleeping over Stelios' house tonight. I know, like I said, yeah. I'll be home in tomorrow or something, I don't know. I might have a sleepover for a few days. Alright, bye. It's my mom. Mom stuff. Anyways, just give me your phone. We don't need these. Now we're safe. Let's go. They can't follow us. Why'd I put the phones in the ground? Well, a few reasons. The FBI, that's a signature move of theirs. You can't be tracked when your phone's in the ground and you're not near it, because that's where they think that you are. And also, no distractions whatsoever, and you know, just survival stuff. That's what we're here for.
Scotty has no idea. I just took my phone back.
Is it going? Yeah? Alright, so now that Stelios has the camera rolling, we're gonna get on to this intense survival adventure of mine, ours. Yeah? And we're gonna get this thing going. Bear Grylls style, but better. Alright, we're out here in this wild forest as
okay,
you see.
Alright, hold on. If you're talking in an Australian accent, I am not gonna do this.
Alright, mate. Alright, so my name's Scotty Charles. I am a trained survival expert of the woods. If you know what I mean. And the next few days, I'm gonna be putting myself through a test of extreme conditions and surviving in the wild. So let's get to it. Stage 1, we're gonna go with food. Come on, follow me. I said follow me.
Dude, where the hell are you going?
To find food! Good thing I brought a helmet. We're gonna need it for this one. To get it.
You good over there?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just have to pull the tree down.
It's on the edge of the tree, dude.
Oh, it's over here?
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Oh.
Okay.
Dude, this sucks. There's really bugs everywhere. We're going?
Yeah.
Alright. What is my line? I would say leaves from the trees are safe, not freaking coming from the ground. I really have to do this?
Yep.
That one's bad. This one's good. This is where the nutrients is. Cut it, right? All right, we've completed stage one, and now we're entering stage two, and that's building your own fire. Let's do this. So in scavenging for natural fire starters, if you look under rocks, sometimes you're lucky enough. You find a thing, which I think is a lighter.
What happened?
I just got hit by a skunk, man.
Oh my god, need a new shirt. Dude, you smell so bad.
At least I look pretty good. I mean, it's a sick company. Let's do this thing.
Right, let's go.
Oh. You see, there doesn't seem to be a lot of shelter around here. So we're gonna go grit. What are you doing? We're gonna go Bear Grylls style and find a nice tree. The bigger the tree, the better. Clearly, this one's not big enough. On to the next. I found it. Two in one is always better. See, two right here. Hold the stick. Bada boom. Let's do it. I've been in this position for about 3 hours. I'm getting a bit hungry. It's time for a snack. Now seems to be a perfect time for the ostrich egg, as I'm in need for some protein. You know what, today we're gonna use nature. Billy, do your best job here. Take it. Billy's unresponsive today. All right, now that I just dry heaved a little bit, we're gonna go find some water. I'm a bit dehydrated. It's a good thing I got my water bottle. Where the f*** is the water bottle? When you're out in the wild, you gotta be careful. There's wild animals everywhere. Just like right there. You kill them first, they can't come for you. I'm so hungry! Do you think this is funny? I brought a wallet. Why? I haven't even used this thing. There's nothing in it. It's hopeless. I just wanna go home, I'm hungry. There's bugs all over me and I'm done. Can we please just leave?
I'm leaving with or without you, whatever.
Where the f*** am I? Looks like there's no better option but to ask the natives themselves.
Sorry, sir, but do you know where we are?
Let's go.
Do you know where we are?
Do you guys know where I am? Tell me where I am!
Please tell me where I am.
I need to sit down. I think I broke my leg. We were scaling a wall for fun. Oh, jeez. It's over.
This has been the worst idea of my life, and I've learned my lesson. I don't think I'm ever doing this again, man. It It's over.
Yeah, I told you.
Why? This sucks. Can we go home? Can we Sears talk? Dude, I really think I need to rethink my life. I just want to be home. I want my ramen noodles. I can't do this stuff anymore, man. It's getting old. This is the like ninth time I've screwed something up. I'm done. I have to change. You got it? We're good?
Alright,
I'm done.
Screw the acting thing.
Did you hear that? No, seriously, do you freaking hear that?
Yes.
Someone help me! Help us!
Holy sh**. Hey! Made it! What's up, guys?
Yo! So, this was absolutely a horrendous idea. Not saying it was mine, but I think I will never do this ever again, right?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't know, but I think I've showed a lot of character change, if you know what I mean. Hey, but on the bright side, we made it to Mason's party!